See, that's what I love about this country. I made $300 million last year, and it only cost me 50 grand.
Excuse me. Can I have a little word with you for a minute? The EPA, they've never been very good at punishing criminals, catching them, helping the environment. I've got a surprise for you. I quit the EPA. And I quit the EPA so I could spend my every waking moment trying to make your life miserable.
We played this one by your rules. And your court decided I was clean. You're violating my constitutional rights.
Mr. Hanna, I promise you, as sure as you stand here now, I'm going to show you a new meaning to the word violation.